Hey, welcome back to Portal. This is the next test chamber. I need a box. Please give me a box. You already gave me a box. You know, I think this one is probably the one I have seen most in speedruns. Wasn't this one that, like, people really fucking freaked out about? Somebody did it really, really well, and it became like a whole big thing. I know that speedrunning this game is really fucking big, or it was at one point. It may not be anymore. Okay. Don't fuck up with cameras. You keep telling me that. I don't really care. I'm gonna take this camera, and it's not heavy enough to do this, right? Plus, I need that other fucking thing. I can destroy them, though. I can destroy your fucking equipment by taking it to the thing. I'm gonna do that. Something needs to be fucking destroyed.
Our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication.
Yes, you lie about a lot of things, GLaDOS. I know. It's endearing at a certain point. Take these and you can fucking have all of these destroyed. I can't get all the cameras to the exit, but I can get some of them here. Yeah. I don't think they give me the orange one for a little while longer than I remember. Just, it does that auto-aim thing so it kind of snaps to stuff. They make it pretty nice. They make it pretty easy to get some of these done. Very, very easy for a lot of these test chambers. Some of them require some thinking, but I don't think it's going to happen quite yet. Oh, yep, that was right there. I fucked that up. There we go. You get in here. And what does that actually do for me? I need this, right? Oh, yeah. I need to actually jump down at the right time. Timing has never been my strongest fucking skill. But I think this thing is moving slow enough, it don't matter. Early test chambers are really simple. And that one is the last one for today. It doesn't take a whole lot to get through them. But I hope you enjoyed this one. Hope you come back for the next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.